What's going on, everybody in YouTube? First of all, I just want to say thank you for bearing with me through the E3 flood of crazy reactions and impressions and all that stuff. We'll get back to our regularly scheduled programming, but I just wanted to talk really briefly about Final Fantasy XIV. Now, it does have an expansion coming out, and Final Fantasy XIV is my most played MMO, probably Guild Wars, the original game, second, and then the Old Republic third. I really love this game. It has a lot of things that can feel like obstacles when you're trying to catch up, which I'm currently trying to do. But I'm going to document that process because I think Final Fantasy XIV is really great. And I'll be playing it. Like I said, I am a complete noob. I play on controller. Any advice that you guys have, if you are familiar with Final Fantasy or just want to give me some pointers, feel free to do so in the comments. I'm excited about going back in. And this is my first time jumping back in, not having played in at least a year, doing this hard mode dungeon. I die a couple times, but it's all good. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for 1380 subscribers. I'm literally nothing without everyone here clicking and commenting and sharing, so I really do appreciate all of you. More Total War, more reviews, and more Final Fantasy coming soon. Thank you so much.
combat!
Combat!
There's the elephant!
You do not disappoint, Warrior of Light. Would that I had your skill in battle. I do begin to see why so many place their faith in you. For all his savagery, I do not think Ravana one to break his word. Provided the dragons do not trespass upon Nath lands, they should have little to fear of the Primal's biting blades. We have done well, have we not? Come, let us return to Vidofnir and share these glad tidings.
Once more, you achieve the impossible, Bringer of Light. But with every mortal heart that succumbs to fear and fury, another voice is joined to the chorus, beseeching divine succor. At their bidding, warring gods will shake the firmament, and your world will be consumed in the swelling storm of chaos.